A clash broke out in Uttar Pradesh's Govardhan town after National Green Tribunal gave orders to remove illegal occupancy around the Govardhan Parikrama Marg on Thursday. As Provincial Armed Constabulary and Forest Department officials came to remove the illegal occupancy, encroachers attacked the officials during the anti-encroachment drive by the district administration. To bring the situation under control, police resorted to firing in the air. A police official was reportedly injured in the clash.